The USA basketball pool for the FIBA World Cup are down to two players. Kyle Lowry of the champion Toronto Raptors says his thumb is not yet ready for action following a surgery last month. The Boston Celtics' Marcus Smart missed much of the team's training last week due to his calf injury. Now, this leaves USA's national team with only 15 players in their pool. The top 12 will compete in the U.S. final roster.